Okay, so I'm going to give it a magnet fish. Now, I bought these gloves recently. These are from Wix, really heavy duty, great gloves for magnet fishing, and they're £3, which is really good. Tried the Merigolds, they just rip when you take off all the metal off the magnet. These here, as you can see, really heavy duty. You have no problem getting your scrap metal off your magnet, so that's Wix, £3 for a set. First find of the day, just found, looks like a little cork, a little knife in there as well, so yeah, I think I'll keep that, clean it up, and see if it's got any age to it. Now that is heavier than it looks. Oh, blimey! That looks like some sort of a shop CCTV unit. Like someone's been doing some burglaries in shops. I've just seen something in the water down here, and it looks like a big sack which is tied up. It's not magnetic, but it's right under the bridge. But I'm going to, lucky enough, I've got my grappling hook, so I'm going to try and pull this thing out. It almost looks like someone's thrown it in there and wrapped it up. So yeah, picked up this grappling hook online, only a cheap one, but it does the job, depending on what you're trying to fish out, but I've got on quite well with this one. You just tie it, unspin it, and there it is. So let's try and get the mystery bag. In the canal, couldn't get it with a magnet. I've managed to pull it out with the grappling hook, so I'm gonna get it to a side and see what's inside it. Sure about this bag because it's not magnetic and I don't know why you tie it up right in a river, but I can see the stuff in it. Right, so we have found a mystery bag.
Another magnet fisher.
Yeah, he found a gun.
Yeah, that's right.
An Enfield.
Ah.
Yeah.
And that's what you're doing?
I'll do the same thing, yeah. I've got a YouTube channel, post my videos on there.
Oh,
see what we can find then. I mean, this has been built for you, isn't it, this?
Yeah.
It's a bit of trying to find the old stuff, but of course you find the stuff.
1609 to 1630.
Yeah, it's really old, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's unbelievable, like.
Yeah.
So I was just having a read of it. I just couldn't believe how long it's been here for. This stretch, like, from where to Islington, isn't it?
Yeah,
like,
yeah. It's like it takes water into central
London. That's pretty nice water.
Yeah, I hope they treat it.
Yeah.
So what do you think these dates you found?
I don't know. I'm just going to open it up. Looks like a cash box.
A cash box, yeah.
Looks like a cash
rich.
Box. So. Yep.
Plastic wallet.
Empty cash box. Empty wallet. Ooh. Another empty purse. looks like from a Chinese shop.
Mangi, ooh.
Mangi Chen.
And it's from Jodhpur, Indian.
That's Indian gold, yeah. Probably. It's been in there.
Yeah.
Looks like we found some Indian gold. We'll try and see if there's any information that we can get back to the owner. Look at that, old wooden cash box.
I say it's wooden, so how come your magnet got it?
I didn't get that with a magnet. Oh. I actually got that with a grappling hook.
Oh.
But as you can see inside here, there is one bit of jewellery. We'll try and clean it up. Not sure if it's gold, but we'll have a look in the box, see what we've got.
It's metal.
It's not, well, it's not magnetic, which could tell me it could be gold.
Oh.
If it's not magnetic, that could be a gold. That could be gold. But a very old wooden box, though.
Yeah.
The box looks quite nice. Got detailing on it. Full of purses.
Full of purses.
Absolutely full of purses.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Somebody's stuck.
Look at that.
Purse after purse.
That looks like
Indian
rice. Yeah. I think this.
Has that got a note in it?
Oh, found a ring. Found a ring in there. So, where do I put my coins? Just put the coins there. Money bags. Cool, whoever's had this, they've cleared a lot, haven't they?
Yeah.
Literally, so many money bags.
That one's got Indian writing up there.
Well, I'm gonna have a look at that and see. There's another ring there. They look like plastic rings.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. That's obviously from abroad somewhere,
though. Yeah, yeah.
That's not even in the UK.
No, Jodhpur, that's India.
India? Look at that, another bag. Another bag. A couple of hairbands in. Right, so my battery just went during the process of revealing this mystery bag, so I'm just going to carry on and see what else is in there.
Oh well, so that's your first find in this bit of the river,
yeah,
is it? Yeah,
the first find so far.
There's still more money bags.
Because
he's dumped it.
Well, it's either that or they've thrown it in there to come back for it.
Yeah,
look at all of this. That all looks like. Now that is what I would call proper treasure.
Yeah.
That is what we're after.
Yeah.
No.
Wow.
Incredible.
And that was just down here.
That was just down there.
Oh,
in a bag.
I've lost that for years.
Look at that bag full of mystery items, but I do have an address on these bags, so hopefully we can find out where these have come from. But look at that, unbelievable amount of cash bags, earrings. It's all been in this wooden safe, which obviously the magnet didn't pick up, and now we've got a bag just full of all sorts of bits. So yeah, I think we'll carry on in here and clean this lot up and go from there. Okay, so found some treasure. Let's have a look, see if there's any more in it. Look. Look at that, right? And it seems to be a magnetic bag attached to it. So I'm going to reveal that and see what we got. So this is what I'm interested in. Can't quite see what's inside these. I'm gonna open one up. I can't seem to get into these with my gloves on, but I don't really want to touch it. There's something metal in it, but I can't quite see what it is at the minute. It's really strange. I'm just going to be a bit careful with it because I'm not sure what it is, but it was attached to this shoe, which is really weird. So yeah, I'll open them up, I'll take them back, reveal to you guys what they were. Out quite a good spot actually. I'm gonna have to come back here because there's just so much stuff and I need to bring my Mag Pro, which I haven't got today. Also some sort of necklace in the bag, in the shoe, sorry. Really weird. Up the crayfish in there. I think that's a gun. Right. Anyone knows what this is? Let me know, but it's yeah, it looks like some sort of gun device. It's buried right under there. You see the crayfish inside it. I'm going to give that a couple of minutes to dry out. Should have a better view of what it is, but it's really deep in the water. Struggled to get it out with a magnet.
Heavy.
I just had a little bug on my arm. See that little thing here? And it was biting away into my skin. See what that blood mark is? Don't know what it is, if it's a leech or not, but yeah, really strange. An umbrella. I thought it was a I thought that was a gun wrapped up in a black bag. All I see when it come out was like that. It's an umbrella. There's also a coin attached here. It says on it, India, 2008. 5 rupees. Probably in with that Indian gold I found. I'll keep that.
The reason I'm fishing here is
it looks like a double barrel in there. I'm gonna try and get it out.
No, I don't think it is a double barrel, it's something else. I'm going to try and get it. Might be a pickaxe. Oh no. Sort of bumper off of the car maybe.